We got Sleazy World Go off the court featuring Polo G. I seen a clip of that nigga Polo G doing the same shit John Moran did. So I'm guessing this is the video. Like if having the gun at the strip club, the stuff the NBA was mad about. If y'all into sports, y'all know what I'm talking about. But let's see it though. Hopefully this is nice. Off the court. Nice, man. Off the court activities. This dude's a troll, bro. He knew what title to put too. Shout out Sleazy World Go. Nah, that nigga ugly as hell. Nah, look at him though. This is an ugly nigga right here, I ain't gonna lie. I'm an ugly nigga too, but this nigga is ugly as fuck. Let's check it out. Cringe. I was lucky cringe, I ain't gonna lie. Whoa, they got him. Okay. Oh, they going on the drill, huh? Hey, yo, chef. My love nigga, some shit on and off the court like John Moran. Got a load, and I ring around the road. My nigga spent, heard he died into the shit. Nasty ass left for the stage. Get a nigga drinks, but his ass got set down like a bitch. Fly don't start on no fence, and this bitch go away. She glizzy like, look, baby, I'll wear this bitch like, hey. Like John Moran. Nah, I ain't fucking with this so far. Let's listen up. Yeah, I don't fuck with that. I ain't fuck with that verse. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna have to just listen to it off camera and shit like more times for me to actually fuck with it. But right now, that was weak. I fuck with this shit though. Like John Moran. Nah, that dude here was shaking like a bitch. Oh, they got him in YPK Rain this song? Off the court, like John Moran. That shit catchy as hell, though. Like, bitch. Nah, that was fire, that was fire, that was fire. Off the court, like John Moran. I really fucked with, like, my nigga Sleazy shit. I didn't really fuck with the Paul, I'm gonna be honest, but. I'm gonna give it a cool 7 just because of the Polo verse. If that shit was like at least mid to me, I'd give it at least like an 8, but it was cool though. It was cool. Good shit. Good shit.